Hey gang, Steve here with Georgia Gaming Fun. I had a little snafu whenever I was trying to record this intro right here, and I accidentally hit the stream button. So for those of you who jumped in trying to see a live stream and I was nowhere to be found, I'm sorry. Especially one scratcher at a time and Batman scratchers. Both of you were jumping in there and was like, what's going on? You know, hey, I'm sorry. So if you tried to view a live stream earlier today, my bad, hit the wrong button. Anyway, what I'm doing today is I did a couple of car scratches. I was trying to decide. I wanted to do the gold tickets. It's an older ticket here in Georgia, and I decided to try a different ticket instead. Well, I grabbed the slots of luck, the 777 slots of luck, the $10 ticket here in the state of Georgia, and scratched off, and take a look at what happened. Happy Monday, everybody. All right, doing a little bit of car scratching here. Got a lot of running around to do. Getting ready for vacation next week. Yeah, going to Ohio. So watch out, Dina. I'm coming up for that cup of coffee at Tim Hortons. Go ahead and just do one of these here. The slots of luck. What we're looking for is, it's all a symbols game. We really want to see that luck symbol maybe get all the prizes. Maybe that, like that $40 one I got last time. I got the luck symbol. All right, so we're wanting three matching. No, three matching or a luck. There's a coin. There's a star. No. But no. So far, they're not even fooling around with us, making us think we got a winner. Coin. Oh, here we go. Oh, and a seven. Nope, not going to do us any good. Here's a horseshoe. A horseshoe and a coin. A bell and a coin. All right, nothing happening. Cherry bar. Come on, luck symbol. Nothing there. Star, no, nothing there. Diamond, bell, nothing. There's a star. Diamond, seven. Only four more chances here. Nothing there. You know, I was thinking about getting the gold tickets instead, getting two gold tickets because I saw a nice win on a gold. What was it, last week? And maybe I should have gotten the golds instead. Last chance. Diamond. No. Nothing on this. Slots of luck. The 777s. Nothing came through for us. Oh, well. All right, one thing about it is I cannot stand. Let me roll up this window so it gets a little quieter. It's going to get hot in here. But not knowing, I was originally wanting to get these tickets, and I grabbed the slots of luck instead. And, of course, we know that was a loser. So I'm going to go ahead and try this gold ticket. Haven't done this in a while. Saw a nice winner on, or a decent winner. I can't remember exactly what it was. But it was a good winner. Anyway, we're looking for matching numbers. We're looking for a money bag for an instant 50 or a dollar bill symbol for all 15 prizes. Let's see if I should have just left these in there or not. Let's go ahead and look at our winning numbers. 27, 23, 11, and 33. All right, hopefully we got some winning numbers in here or one of these symbols here. Got an 18... a 7, we need a 27, there's a 6, we don't have any single numbers, and they're going to give us all of them. 25, nope. 28, no. A 10, a 5, a 32, 38, a 4, an 8, a 34, 36, no, and finally a 33, saved by the last win. One single match. Let's wait, could be a ticket, or it could be 325,000. I don't even know if the top prizes are still out on this ticket. Let's go ahead and do a symbol search. 37, 12, come on, money bag. 28, 32, 11, 7, 30, 18, 19, 17, no, 31, 34, 13, my favorite, 27 and a 40. All right, no symbols. Let's see if we get a match. Looking for a 9. No 9. 35. We got a 37, 34, 31,
30, 32, no, 35 though. How about a little 4? Got a 40. Nope, no 4 on there. Last chance, 38. Last chance for back-to-backs, no. All right, one single match. One single match. Was this going to be worth me going back in and getting it? I don't know. We'll find out. Let's zoom in and let's take a look. It's a ticket win. A ticket win. All right. Well, maybe I should have just purchased these first. I would have got half the money back. Now we're sitting at, yeah, $5 out of 20. All right. But you never know. You never know. I might go in there and grab one more ticket. Yeah, let's go ahead and grab one more ticket. All right, gang, we went from the gold ticket to the gold rush. This actually used to be my first $5 ticket I ever played. I like it. There's still a little love in my heart for it. All right, what we're looking for is matching numbers. We are looking for, let me go ahead and turn the engine off. Winning numbers, we're looking for a stack of coins to win 20 times the prize or a money bag for a win-all. Let's go ahead and see what our winning numbers are first. 34, 30, 22, and 7. Let's go ahead and see if we get one of those or a symbol. Got a 28 there, no. A 2, we only got a 7. 11, 29, 27, 14, 6, 24. We got a 34 up there. 13, my favorite, not going to do anything for us. One off there, 36, 25, 10, and 32, which we needed a 22. All right, we went ahead and busted today. Oh, well, but it was fun play.
All right, so the only thing I hit was the ticket win on the gold ticket. Yeah, whenever I decided to go back and get those. But we got some fun play. We got to play, four tickets today, and didn't get anything, but had some fun scratching. I hope you had fun watching. Let me see what's going on this week. I'm not sure what I'll do. Not sure what's going on. Getting ready for vacation. I got a lot of stuff that I gotta get done. Gotta get the car in for a tune-up. Yesterday, the Sunday big ticket, I screwed up. I didn't screw up. I decided I was gonna try to fix my lawnmower first before I got the other thing together. Ended up having to take the carburetor off. Yes, I'm more than just a pretty face, y'all. I actually can do other stuff than scratch tickets and work in a club. So anyway, it ended up taking a while for, then once I got it up and running, I thought, let's just go ahead and mow this jungle that I'm calling my yard right now. And then that turned into, hey, let's go ahead and get rid of these small trees. And then that turned into, I'm tired. I just want to sit here. So I actually have a big ticket that I recorded. I just didn't get to do an intro and all that fun stuff. Yeah. Anyway, so I'm going to go ahead and save that Sunday big ticket for next Sunday, because this next Sunday I will be on the road heading to Ohio. Hopefully getting some tickets along the way, and we'll just have some fun with it. So anyway, you will see me a couple more times. Maybe at least one of the times is going to be pre-recorded. It's going to actually be last week, so we get to jump to the past. But anyway, enough rambling, blah, 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 blah. I've got to get going and got to get myself ready for vacation. A lot of stuff to do. I got some ads to take care of and also some logos that some people were wanting worked on. So hopefully I can get all this done before I go on vacation on Sunday. Sunday, yes. All right, guys. Remember, if you're not having fun, you shouldn't be doing it. I do love every single one of y'all, and I'm really sorry if you thought you were going to get into a live stream earlier and it didn't happen. So I don't know. Now I feel guilty, so I might have to try to make some time sometime this week for a live stream. Haven't done that in a while. Anyway, we will see you, no matter what kind of video it is, live stream or live or Memorex. We will see you in the next video.